held the door for others to escape during the shooting. All of you are remembered, missed, and never forgotten. All those in critical care, we hope you will make a full recovery. We send our respect and solidarity to the families and friends who are currently grieving the deaths of their loved ones. These losses should not be taken for granted. Reformation and change is needed. There is so much more we can do to prevent tragedies similar to the Florida shooting. If they can't control the guns, we call BS. Enough is enough.
Protect the kids.
Not the guns.
Protect the kids.
Not the guns.
Protect the kids.
Not the guns.